What's up guys, I'm back. Well, actually this is my first video on this channel, but anyway, I'm gonna be doing a tutorial. Well, you already know what I'm doing, but yeah, it's just a tutorial on my GPs. Now, these are really simple, so I like made a world on them, got like my course and stuff. Got that one there. Now let's get started. So materials you'll need is your type of block that you want to make it out of. All of these are made out of wool, but concrete does work too, but I don't know, I like the wool. So once you have your wool, you're going to need your glass. It has to be a glass block, otherwise it won't work. And then minecart rail, just a regular minecart. And if you want to do the modified version, you will need a minecart with a furnace in it and some coal. But anyway, let's get started. So first off, you're gonna start off with going three. I'm doing that twice, so you should end up with a 3x3 square, so that should be able to put a block in the middle. And then we're gonna go out 5 this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you're gonna go up 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then just fill it in on the inside. And you should have something like that. So now we're going to put 2 in here, so 1, 2, and then it should be a little shorter. Then you can come in with your glass, make it like that sort of shape. Break this, you don't have to break the ground, but I do anyway. I don't know, I just think, because you can't really see past the minecart, but I do it anyway. So, and then you're gonna go 2 there, go 2 there. Okay, so now we're starting the cowling. Then place one right here. So there's your cockpit. Then place one back here. Like that. You can break this one so that there's no overhang. You can just fill it in. Now that's the standard version. You know, you can go in it. Looks pretty cool. But if you want to make a modified version that smokes, then you can put it like that. But the minecart makes a lot of noise, so I do it like this. Break that one. Push it in. So now it won't make any noise, but it'll do the same thing. And you get smoke coming out. So, that's about it. I mean, they're really simple. That's why I've made so many of them. Now, do tell me if you want me to do a tutorial on the trailer. I mean, those are kind of easy. And I'd also have this truck that I could do a tutorial on. And I have a full size hydroplanes, regular hydroplanes that I could do a tutorial on. I'll probably do that in the future. I also have this crane. I found this crane on YouTube, and I mean, you can get in this, I think, too. You can sit in it, crane out the boats. But, yeah, so if you guys want me to do more tutorials on boat stuff, tell me in the comments, and I will be sure to do that, and I'll see you guys next time.